This might be the last episode for Distant Spring. Hopefully it is, because it is pain to try to do this. I hate the Distant Spring, in case you couldn't tell. Distant Spring is my least favorite region of all of them. Sure, it's everyone's least favorite, because there's so many enemies. Let's see. I don't remember what kind of pigment I need to get that. I think I need yellows. The only thing that will get me on this day is 10? Really? There's 4 right there, 2 over there. That's, yeah, I guess there's 10. The only thing that will really get my pigment, is this hog. This thing, and that's only if it blows them into the water, and it makes life difficult. Okay, I'm just gonna try to kill it before it tries to kill me. That guy's dead. He's not gonna get help. We lost one Pikmin so far. That's not terrible. Bad. Okay, let's not pick the grass. And camera, let's please work. Okay, come on, camera. Or thing. Please work. Alright, you're making life really difficult. Thank you, game. Just up here, please. Alright, the rest of you get to go with me. Let's not fall off, not get ourselves killed, and all that good stuff. This part, especially difficult to get, because Pikmin likes to be difficult. Like that. That was good. That was, I can't, Ooh, all that hard work? Nah, doesn't matter. We got 3 of them. How many does it take? Does it take 15? Yeah, it takes 15. Alright, my life. Alright, I'm not saving you guys. You guys figure it out. That was super stupid. So, throw some Pikmin up there. Alright, that's pretty close to 15, right? I don't care anymore. I have to do this 500 times to get this to work. This part's really difficult to get just because Pikmin don't stay in one spot. It's 10? Okay, good. That makes life a lot easy. A slide! Woo! That was cool. You only see that once in the game. Toss the Pikmin over there. Get them to work on that. Alright, you guys all huddle together. I'm gonna try to save your friends. Of course, nothing will be able to... Nothing will be able to get to them, so it doesn't matter. Okay. Can't see in it, though. They just jump off back into the thing. Okay. Oh my gosh, that part is difficult. I need blue Pikmin, actually. These ones can stay there. These eyes will be fine. Why are there Pikmin right there? There I am in the background. Move. UV lamp, this handy light is great for tanning, but it doesn't seem to have any relation to dolphin's flight capabilities. I doubt that it will affect my escape from this planet. Perhaps there are other parts like this as well. I have covered 27 of 31 stuff. Okay, come on. Why are there Pikmin right there? Oh, probably from the fight, actually. Okay, that makes sense. Alright. It's like, what, 30? No, 20. Oh. Alright. I'm gonna keep this many. I'm gonna put this many up. Because I don't know how many parts this other part. Alright, we might actually be able to get all of them. Alright, 70. I don't know. This might be enough. We'll find out. If we're not, we'll have to run all the way back. Oh. The bug's back. Map. He's dead. Yeah. He's dead. Yeah. No one likes him. Gosh. Alright. Let's. I forgot this thing was here. I somehow lost another Pikmin. I don't know how. I did have 100 out, right? Please fall down. Thank you. Alright, there we go. Very good. Very good. I don't want you to crush Pikmin. Alright, so, here's the plan. Here we go. Toss these guys up here. Easy, simple, good stuff, fun and things. And then... Oh, wait. I made mistake? Yeah, no, I didn't make mistake. Mistake is quite alright. Fly up there. Huh, can't catch me now. Then... Toss these guys up here. He's not drowning. That's good. I don't think I threw enough. That part's pretty big, so. Whoa, look at those physics. It's 20. I don't think I threw 20. I threw like 19 or something. Oh, I threw 20. What do I know? They are going to fall and get splattered off. No. I found my Kronos Reactor. This strange new technology, this machine is able to warp space and time continuum and turn it into energy. What? I am constantly amazed by how many mysterious mysteries are locked inside these parts of my ships. Alright, so. Now, the next problem we face is killing those things. I'm actually going to make some blue Pikmin. If we can actually aim. The rest of them are yellow, so let's not lose them. What is that thing doing? That thing's going on land. Where? What is it? Is it glitch? I think it's glitched! What's happening? Oh, alright, it fixed itself. Alright, that was weird. It was just slowly gliding across the land. You know, like, regular... I don't even know what those are. Fish mouth things? I don't know what those are. 41. I think we'll be able to take it out with 41. Hopefully. Alright, we should be able to get all parts. Maybe not to the ship, but definitely get all parts. Hopefully. Gotta kill this thing. These things. Whoa! Please kill them. Alright, how many Pikmin did we make? Lose. Win. None at all. Only 3, actually. So, when the... 20 exactly, actually. I'm not sure about its path, but it should make it out there alive. Alright, this only takes like 10 or something. Just toss these up here. Alright. This should be the end of the game. Not the end of the game, but the end of this day. Alright. I'm not sure. We lost. Oh yeah, that's right. Where are you guys going? You guys going this way? Good, because I don't want you to go any other way. Alright, the rest of them got on there, that's fine. Let's let these guys help carry, that way it's speeded up. And for this next thing, I'm just gonna make some more Pikmin while we wait. That way we have extras in case something goes wrong, like it always does. Because this game is random. Can we like pick these up? Thank you. I'm so confused. Alright, no, you guys go over there. I am losing Pikmin. Oh, they are... What's happening? What is happening? Why am I losing Pikmin? What's up, mate? What's happening? I'm losing Pikmin. I just realized that. I don't know why I'm losing Pikmin. I'm losing Pikmin. Oh, that guy. That's there. Oh. I think because the majority of them were blue, they tried to carry it through the water. Yellow Pikmin can't swim, so the yellow Pikmin drowned. That's my theory. That's what's happening. That's what happened. I'm calling it. Blue Pikmin didn't care about yellow, so they made them die. That's cool. I don't care. Is that a red Pikmin? That's a red Pikmin. That's weird. Alright. I think that's what happened. That's probably what happened. I'm not sure though. Yeah, because I don't see any other place. There's no bugs or anything eating them, so. See if the egg's there. I doubt it is. It's not a special day, so. No, it's not. Alright, we're good. The egg is scary. Splitting up. Alright. I don't think I read that description. I just realized that. I don't think I read the description. So that's cool. I have lots of Pikmin now. Let's see. What? I doubt this is going to say anything else, but anything different from the other one, but let's find out. Second Ironium Jet. The ads for this jet boast that this excellent mileage is easy on the family budget, and the jet will keep your wife smiling and propel you to a happy home life. I have recovered 29 of 30 parts, increasing my dolphin's capabilities. My search will now cover a wider area. Magic. Yeah, you've collected 29 of 30 parts. That leaves only one part left to collect. That's nice. Whoops, threw those out there. I'm just gonna pick the rest of these Pikmin, and hopefully this will be the day. I'm not sure though. I mean, so we're only missing one more part. Wonder what it is. Apparently we're gonna go search a new region, because there's no other parts to collect. We've collected them all, except for one. So, 29 to 30 parts. Surprised I didn't lose as many Pikmin. I thought I would lose more Pikmin, just especially in this day. Grab you. Alright. I'm missing three. I'm gonna go try to find them. One over there. Is that two? Two over there? Where is this guy? Is he planted? No, he's not. Okay, let's go grab these two quick. Run, run, faster. I don't even know where they are. Where are they? Right here. Planted. Not planted. Wait, where is it? That's only one. Wait, where is the other one? Oh, it's all the way over there. I didn't even know how you got over there. I'm not gonna try to save you though, because you're too far away. I'll try. I don't even see you. Well, too late now. Days since impact. At last, but a single part remains. Since I've recovered 29 of the missing parts, the dolphin's power is near its capacity. In the forest depths below, I see a region where my final part must lie. Clearly, this is a final trial. My life support fails in 16 days. Courage. Yeah, a couple days to get this part, so... Actually, 16 days. Life support will be quite alright. Yeah, so that's an episode. Let's watch this little mini cutscene. The final trial. This is where we're gonna go in the next episode.